David, just tell me how you are feeling this morning, because Sir David was a patron of your charity. How does this make you feel, this terrible tragedy?
Oh, I mean, waking up this morning, it's just shock. You know, I can't believe what happened yesterday. Sir David was a personal friend of mine. I've known him for well over 20 years. And during that time, he has helped me create and develop the Music Man Project charity. And together, really, we have managed to create some amazing opportunities for people with learning disabilities. You know, our students have broken a world record. We performed at the London Palladium, at the Royal Albert Hall. We've toured the UK setting up similar charities for other communities. And Sir David was so proud that it started in Southend.
And tell me about what he would do with your charity, because he was clearly a very well-liked person and an individual, but what involvement did he have with you?
Well, Sir David used his position, his experience and his contacts to open doors that I could never open. And that was really key to Sir David. He had an enthusiasm and a passion about him and a big personality. And so if he believed in you and if he believed in a project, he really pushed it forward. And that would be speeches, you know, writing letters, phoning people, raising money, getting people around the table and getting behind something. And he, as I say, he did it with such a strength of personality that really you couldn't refuse Sir David. I mean, I've done so many events for him because, you know, when he asks, you just go, okay, let's do it, because you know it's going to be huge, it's going to be fun, and it will lead to opportunities. And that was what he was all about, really.
I can see on your face that there's a lot of fondness in the way
Yes.
that you speak about him. How do you feel personally, having known him today? Of course, we're at the scene of his murder. How do you feel right now?
Well, I think we're all just running on adrenaline, if that makes sense. The shock of it, and this doesn't happen. We're really in Southend on sea. We just get on with our lives, and people like Sir David make things happen for our town. And we were working together on trying to get Southend as a city, which is one of his great passions. So to wake up with this news has just been, it's just horrific, unbelievable and devastating. And I just feel so much for his lovely family and his staff and his closest friends and all the whole town, really, because it's just unbelievable.